So talking about adding pieces, the Seahawks just added a piece in Greg Olsen.
I like that.
He got released by the Carolina Panthers after they brought in Matt Rhule, a whole new regime over there. And Greg Olsen, last couple of years, 3 years, he's played 30 games out of the 48 games, so there is an injury risk. He's and at old. 34 years old, you're not sure if he's better than Jacob Hollister, who showed out while Will Disley was out. And you're not even sure if he's better than Will Disley. But I guess that adding more depth to that position can help, especially since that position tends to get injured for Seattle. But what do you think about Greg Olsen going to the Seahawks?
Like you said, just adds depth, just gives you reassurance. You just said Will Disley's out. You never know with these guys. Jacob could get out too. So Greg Olsen just brings depth to the lineup and depth to the rotation and adds an experienced guy for these young guys and gives them an edge. He could teach them a few things. And, you know, Greg Olsen could be a guy that can come in and catch 3-4 key passes, still block a little bit. So, you know, this is definitely a good addition to the team.
Who do you think? Do you think that Greg Olsen can be like a game changer?
I think, I don't know, because the Seahawks, they rely on Russell Wilson so much. And he loves tight ends. I think Greg Olsen cannot necessarily be a game changer
at this point,
but can, you know, be a play, like, you know, could just one play can turn the tide. He can't change a whole game, but I think he could change a few minutes in a game or a quarter, couple plays in there, something like that.
Greg Olsen is super cool. I think he's been commentating XFL games recently.
Did you see him and Cam Newton out in the party?
No, I did not.
They were so drunk. They were so drunk. They really be vibing.
What do you think about Greg Olsen going to the Seahawks?
I think Greg Olsen adds another solid wideout for Seattle. I mean, you got Tyler Lockett, who had a phenomenal year. You got DK Metcalf, who in a lot of ways overachieved, I guess. He had a good playoff run, had a good, you know, he had a good overall season. I think Greg Olsen adds leadership to the locker room. And the underrated part to this is that it actually gives Greg Olsen a chance to play for, like, a contender. You know, Seattle, I feel like, they're a good team. I feel like they can contend. I still
contend
think
they're for what?
A Super Bowl. I think they're missing a couple pieces, but, you know, it gives them a chance to play in the playoffs. I think Seattle's going to make the playoffs, so I think this is a solid move all around for just veteran leadership, and then you got you add another solid wideout for Seattle along with a good rookie wide receiver in Metcalf and Tyler Lockett.